6 no. months of, you know, of time and mortgage payments that would have probably never happened. Would have just gone with it first.
They were so stress-free. The whole process was amazing, and I would definitely recommend that.
No, when he, once he rides it and rides it aggressively, he'll realize the 250 is probably plenty. Because he's been online, but he hasn't opened it up.
Barely. It'll get you the best results.
But that bike has like a 6-inch shorter wheelbase. It'll fit him so much better, and it's had.
Are you drowning in credit card debt?
Like, I felt huge on it, which was weird because it didn't look that small. So that explains why I've seen a bunch of them up at.
If you have more than $10,000,
why I sell more Hondas than Yamahas. My bike clearly has more power.
Bad news for credit card.
My bike's the one to kill two things. But that bike keeps up. The reason why I wasn't necessarily winning drag races is because mine's an 06, and I just break the tire loose, and Garrett's